Hey everybody, what's up? Moon360 here today to show you the JDB USB wall charger with Qualcomm Quick Charge 2.0 technology. This is my first time trying out the Quick Charger, but man, the difference it makes is huge, and I'll get into that in just a sec, but here's the packaging. Not a true unboxing, I know, since I've opened it before off camera to test, but anyways, we get the wall adapter itself, along with the micro USB cable that is 6 feet long. So very long. A return and exchange card, as well as a thank you card from JDB to thank you. So that's all the stuff you'll get in the box. As I was saying before, the Quick Charger makes a huge difference compared to a conventional charger in terms of the charging speed. And I did a little test to see if that's actually true or not. And it turns out that Quick Charge 2.0 means exactly what its name suggests, and that is it rapidly charges your device. So on the left side of the screen is a screenshot of my phone at 3% battery life when it was 5:47 p.m. and I'm using the included G4 charger to charge. On the right side is a screenshot of my phone when it was 1:08 p.m. with my battery also being at 3% and I was using the JDB charger with Qualcomm Quick Charge 2.0 technology. And here's the time when both chargers charged the phone to 100%. And the results are simply jaw-dropping. The time it took to reach a full charge when using a conventional charger is about 134 minutes, so about 2 hours and 14 minutes. But the time it took to reach a full charge when using the Quick Charger is only 71 minutes, so about 1 hour and 11 minutes. And that means using the Quick Charger will charge your phone approximately 53% faster when comparing to conventional chargers, and that's a tremendous difference, and I think the numbers speak for themselves. So if you have a phone that supports Quick Charge 2.0 technology, I would highly recommend getting this Quick Charger because these days battery life on many phones aren't great, and having the ability to rapid charge is crucial so you can spend more time doing, less time charging. If you don't have a device that supports Quick Charging, don't worry, it'll still charge, and this thing in reality can charge pretty much any electronic really that utilizes USB, but you just won't receive the quick charging speeds. So I would definitely check out this online to see if your device is supported before buying so you can take full advantage of the faster charging speeds. And I'll have a link in the description to Qualcomm's website that lists all the devices as of right now with a quick charge support. So yeah, definitely check this thing on Amazon, and it retails for about $15, so a very good price, and you can get the white version if you don't like this black one, but definitely see it for yourself, and the benefits of quick charging is awesome, and I hope more and more devices in the future can come equipped with this technology as well. Thank you all for watching, take care, and see you soon!